Hello everybody, episode 24 of my Forza Horizon 3 playthrough. As you can see, we're still on Blizzard Mountain. We are now going to be just fiddling about with a couple of fiddly achievements. So, two of which involves me, or one of which involves me needing to knock over two more snowmen with my current vehicle. Oh, hello, Lyndon. Fancy seeing you here in the middle of a blizzard. How very Canadian of you. Lyndon and his woolly hat. Fuck you, snowman. Nobody likes you. Fuck you. 20G, please, if any of my mods are in the stream. If not, I'll do it myself. Thank you, Parsley. Right. What's next? Get 100,000 score in one chain in the 2016 Subaru number 199 WRX STI VT15R rally car. That's the one it wants me to use. Ow. so much better if the photo mode could be much more instantaneous. Oh, that's gonna be 100,000. $20,000, please. Or 10 ultimate air skills in the RJ Anderson number 37 Pro 2 truck.
I have no fucking idea what that car is.
Must be that one. $20,000 for this as well. Something that has supposedly has snow tires. This is a really shit idea.
Welcome back to Timeless FM. An announcement on behalf of the Horizon Festival now. I'm about to play another piece of music for you, which I'm told has been designated a skill song, banking double skill chains for the duration. I hope you know what that means, Horizon listeners, because I... Well, here we are. Thank you.
2. All things considered, I could have probably tuned this, but I really can't be arsed because it's a shit car and I'm probably never going to ever use it again once I've got this achievement. Seven. There we go, that'll be 22. My car wasn't completely fucking stuck. I think I've just done a Hammond. Well, well, what's next? Win a race with a Blizzard in the 1966 Ford F100 Flareside Abatti Racing Trophy Truck. Right, okay. Oh, God, one hell of an itchy leg.
PR stunt and bucket list challenge. There are no more fans to earn in Australia.
Thompson here on Timeless FM. I hope you enjoyed that skill song, Horizon listeners. I hope I don't have to play another one for a while.
So, the Ford F100. Oh, there was something for the trophy truck, wasn't there? Is that the right one? Win a race in the Blizzard, yes.
Right.
No, the game's crashed. Fucking driver task, fuck everything up. I just realised something, and I'm an idiot. I'm actually an idiot. Right, 20G. Oh, and another achievement, 10G. Okay, what else have we got? Fuck's sake, you piece of shit! Just put fucking help in the game, you piece of crap.
Hey boss, you'll probably find it easier if I put snow tires on the car. come back to the garage. I'll get you fixed up. If your car needs some new shoes, we can take care of it here.
Meme Geek, thanks for the follow, pal. Hope you're having a good evening.
Hey, boss. You sure you don't want me to put snow tires on that for you?
Thank you.
Right, what's next? Beat the ski jump world record 825 feet from a Danish on the 1975 Lancia Stratos HF Group 4. That's the one, isn't it? Yes, it is. Right. How the hell do we do this? Let's tune this motherfucker. And now we need to go to Hot Springs danger sign, which I believe is up here. Yes. I can't even see where the bloody jump is. I might need to wait till the blizzard is over so I can see a damn thing's going on. Thank you. I can do that. Blizzard calming down. Good, I think it is. Fantastic. .83 meters. I think that's the achievement. No. Oh no, it did do it. Okay, that was a bit delayed, but I'll take it. 20. G, thank you, sir. Just done that one. What's next? Group. Okay, so the 1985 Lancia Delta S4 Group B. Delta S4 Group B. This does not drift how you would expect it to.
You have arrived at your destination.
This car doesn't like going sideways, but it counts it as a drift. It's weird. It's as if it counts the wheels turning, but not the car, if that makes sense. Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Well, there's the 35,000 with that car. That should be the slip sliding achievement worth 20G. There we go. Now the only car specific one left, for Blizzard at least, Mountain Rush Descent Race for the 2016 Ford Gymkhana 9 Focus RSX in under 2... God, that's bloody hard to say. The 2016 Ford Gymkhana 9 Focus RSX
in under 2 minutes!
Right! Ah, that's what I was looking for. Doesn't say win, it just says finish. Finish this race in 2 minutes or less.
What goes up must come down. How about a race to the bottom?
Thank you. that was tight. I think it was a 1.59.4. It was. £20,000. Right, ladies and gentlemen, that does mean that the only things I need to do left on Blizzard Mountain are complete every Blizzard Mountain Championship, complete a Blizzard Mountain Championship, and blueprint a Blizzard Mountain bucket list challenge. So we'll do those in the next video. Thanks for joining me, and I wish you all the very best of evenings.